Landing on an aircraft carrier is dangerous, but even more so when things don't go according to plan. In this case, a test pilot named Captain George Duncan was testing an F-9 F-5 Panther as the airplane dropped below the correct line of approach and the fighter struck the edge of the flight deck and broke in half. You would think that was the end of it for the pilot, right? But it's not what you think. Thanks to the swift reaction of the flight deck crew, the pilot was pulled out alive and the fire was quickly extinguished. In 6 months, Captain Duncan was back at flying and later on became a lawyer.